Did you ever dream when it all started you'd be playing for?
No.
A little bit? All started in Dallas, by the way. That's the sort of playing you for,
you're
Rick
right.
Carlisle.
You're right. But, I mean, I played a little in college. But once I got to the NBA, obviously, you know, everybody was 6'9", 6'10". So I was like, oh, good. I'm back to the wing position.
Can put together and put on for all of these young men and women.
Yeah, and we talked about that quite a bit, but that's why you see so much more talent, different types of players and bodies and how they can perform, because they're starting to take care of themselves early and understand the things you need to do to put yourself in position to be a successful player, but that's on and off the court as well.
Well, I think for them now coming up, they have the luxury of the cryo and range layup just missed.
Headed the other way, Allie Marshall. She doesn't miss some point-blank range.
Nice. Nope.
And now they've gone back in front, 17-16. Long two-pointer off target. Spasovsky, though, right place, right time for the putback.
And sometimes those long
give themselves a chance to win.
And same goes then for on the other side with Europe. There's rules that you can't play a zone until you're 16 years old. So they all play man-to-man. But coach was saying to me, less of it sometimes is about defensively what they want you to do.
Experience in this situation and understands how important big shots are in time and score.
Oh, a drive to the defense, though, speaking of the big shot, yeah. Time and score.
Yeah.
And with that, it's all over. And the first of the six championships that can be won over the course of the next 24 hours is the Europe girls in the international bracket 45-42 final over Asia Pacific.